our next question is question 2. Write the following numbers in the expanded form. Here our question is, in question 8, question is 159. Okay, so again write here 1, 10 and 100. At 1, now read this sentence. 159 is equals that 100 plus that 10 plus that 1. So here at that place we are going to write, what is that 100 place? 1. So we are going to write here 1. At 10 place is the number given is 5. So we are going to write 5. And at 1 place number is 9. So we are going to write here 9. And now here we are going to write in value form. So here it is 100. So we are going to write 100. Here it is 5 tens. Means 5 tens are 50. So we are going to write here 50. And 9 ones are 9. So we are going to write here 9. Now let us see one more example. Question B. The number given is 108. We will write here 1, 10, and 100. Now read the next sentence. 100 is equals dash 100 plus dash 10 plus dash 1. Again, at 100 place is 1. So we are going to write here 1. At 10 place is 0. So we are going to write here 0. And at 1 place it is 8. So we will fill here 8. Okay. Now, in the next line here, in this format, we are going to write the value of the number. 1 into 100, 100. 0 into 10, any number multiplied by 0, I am saying 0 only, so we are going to write 0 only. Now, 8 multiplied by 1, 8 ones are 8, so we are going to write here 8. Now, come for the next question, question number 3. Write the place value of the digits in the box. Okay, so our question is, a first one is, the number given is 187. Write here 1, 10, and 100. Now see, you when 1 is multiplied by 100, 1 is multiplied by 100, so 1 into 100, 100 only. So we are going to write here 100. Now we have 8 multiplied by 10. 8 multiplied by 10. So 8 tens are 18. Okay. So we are going to write here 18 in the box. Now next one given is 7. So 7 multiplied by 1. 1. 7 ones are 7. We are going to write our answer is 7. This is our answer. Underline these. Now in next B question, 140 number is given. So we are going to write here 1, 10 and here 100. At 1 into 100, 100. 4 into 10, 4 tens are 40. 0 multiplied by 1, 0 only the answer. Okay dear? Now come for the next question, question number 4. Take, write the greatest and cross the smallest number. Okay, now we are reading the number. In A question, read the number. This is 109. This is 172. 96 and 128. As we are now in greatest, here we will go for 100 place. 100. Here it is only 10. Here 100. So we will go for next number. 0, here 7, at 10 space and here 2. So 7 is the greatest among all. So we will put a writing above the number. Okay, writing on the 172. This is the greatest one. Now come for smallest. Smallest we have to cross it. So smallest, here it is hundreds. Here over hundreds. And here is only 96. So we have to cross 96. Okay dear, now continue, do the rest sums in your workbook and do this, that word, that in your copy, and thank you.